So we're here in Leeds, you know, we're here in Leeds, you know, I heard there's a certain amount of players yet. Where are we at? You know, we're in Leeds. So, you know, basically what's meant to happen is that I'm meant to play some players that are coming down that I think they can take me out. We'll see what they've got. But, you know, the main thing about today is just to kind of like to see the other scenes outside of just London, Manchester, Birmingham. We want to see who else is out there, you know, Leeds, there's a scene in Liverpool, Bristol, wherever, you know, just try and get them noticed and, you know, bring the whole scene together. So we're here, man, to support that. But yeah, other than that, yeah, look at the venue, bro. They even got their, yo, they got their own fan in that. Damn, put me on your payroll or something. But yeah, it's sick. But yeah, we're going to go inside, yeah? See you later, guys.
Leeds. But last time I checked, King J was it from London. So what's he doing in Leeds? So, you know, District G, Eden Esports Bar, you know, collaborated together. You know, I wanted to play some of the Leeds players because we know about Manchester, Birmingham and the London players, but there are other players out there. So we thought, you know, let's try and do something for Leeds. So I'm out here. I want to meet you guys from Leeds, guys and girls, you know, from Leeds. Later I can come down. I'm here for the whole day. So, you know, if you're around, pop by. Take it easy.
Cheeky GameCube.
Even got Smash if you guys are on that.
Oh yeah, okay, yeah. I don't mind a bit of Smash. Me personally, I'm more of a FIFA man.
Ooh,
that's what I do. Oh, is it?
Yeah.
No one's here.
Oh,
one's here.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
That's annoying.
It is annoying, but we'll
how
get
it. Yeah, how's it going, man? You good?
You're good.
Nice,
good. King J, Justin, awesome. Hey.
This is nice, man.
Oh, you changing characters?
Yeah, I play two characters.
Who do you play?
Jack and Leon.
Oh, you're gonna play Jack?
Oh, you're gonna play Jack. I play two characters.
So okay, do you want me to pick Gigas?
Anything. I don't really care. You wanna play?
I hate Gigas.
Show me what you can do. That's all I ask.
Geese!
Nah, you haven't have you played against Geese before?
Huh? Of course I've played Geese before.
Alright, you know what, I'm thinking kids are fake. Nah, I'll play Leo.
Like, I know what he's capable of. You can't hurry parries.
Yes, what? High, mid, low.
Why did he even have?
Because that's how he had it in the old game.
Yeah, that's how.
It's kind of technical as well because some moves. It's weird. Some moves you can block with, you can parry with the high that are mid as well. It's weird.
I like to see.
Wazowski, what? Is that you?
Yeah, that's me.
Look at the serious face.
Next time, John, stop pressing buttons!
Hey, Jay. Jacket, second entry.
I don't even know the character. How far?
I don't know.
Son, Jackie and Gimmicky, yeah, it's winning. Know this character, goddamn! Bring it! Oh, I'm gonna eat a hop kick, alright! What's going on?
You guys get the two different
PC sets? Sick. I'm gonna hand it to them still.
Yeah, man.
So who won?
Which one do you want?
The black one or the
black?
Oh, yeah.
Congratulations.
Show your t-shirts to the camera.
Brilliant, brilliant. Thank you so much.
To make a
cheers,
turn
man.
To London.
So how do you want to do this?
That was evil.
It's
going to
be top three.
That's yeah, five. Top three. So we're going to do it in order.
Right.
Third place through to first place. So who was third?
Hammer.
Yeah. Oh, damn! Yeah.
Wow, that was the kind of finish.
The big door.
Jump!
Nice! GG!
So if anyone has questions, bit of ground will stick a hand up.
Yeah, we'll turn it down.
Yeah. Well, my rule, stick a hand up. First hand pointed out gets a question. And then move down that way. Save everyone getting on the
target. Can I just say something? You lot should keep on playing Tekken because everyone that I played there is really good. Yeah, so thank you lot for coming out. Just keep on playing. thank you lot for coming out and just keep on playing, man, for sure.
Cool. So,
it's a difficult game to mind your ruler.
Oh,
you have to ask the question.
Put your hand up.
Yeah,
I got to Mighty Ruler with Gigas. Do you know what happened? Basically, District G War, I lost very badly in the tournament. I lost 2-1. So basically I won one match, and then I lost 2. And possibly my worst performance ever. So I kind of had to go back to the drawing board. I was frustrated a lot because I was thinking, why can't I place? What's going on? And when I'm streaming, I'm playing various different characters. So what happens is that my punishment gets off because I'm thinking about various different characters' punishments. So I literally put all of those characters to the side and I said, I'm just only going to play Gigas and Gigas, Leo, and Josie. So I just literally sat there and played Gigas. I went in the lab, started learning different things. And then, I went from Genbu to all the way to Mighty Ruler in a day and a half. And it wasn't through easy opponents. I faced people that were hard.
So, yeah, I watched your journey.
Yeah, it was hard. But yeah, that's it, man.
I've got a couple of questions.
No problem.
thanks a lot for coming down, man.
Thank you for having me.
One of the questions I had was, how do you think the UK is, in the Tekken scene right now? Someone like myself, who's big on esports, but quite new to Tekken.
Yeah.
So I don't know too much about the Tekken scene in the UK.
Yeah.
And how is it in comparison to everywhere else, say, in Europe right now?
I think there's a lot of talent in the UK. You've got a lot of talent in London, you've got a lot of talent in Manchester, you've got a lot of talent in Birmingham. I didn't know much about Leeds before. That's the whole reason why it's good to come down and see if there's any players in Leeds. So I feel like there's still more talent to search for. I want to see what's in other places like Liverpool, Bristol, and places like that, because you just don't know who's playing in that town. Or, do you know what I mean?
You just don't know. So
I feel like it's... In terms of players, there's a lot of players that are known in the UK, but I still feel like there's a lot of players that aren't known and don't really know about the community and the tournaments and stuff.
So, I mean, I guess that ties into the next question.
Okay.
Obviously, you've seen these guys play Tekken.
Yeah.
Me and Josh are pretty confident that these guys can do some competitions.
I'm confident as well. I was playing Jacket and he, even though I beat him a lot of the times, even though his skill level as a player is really good, and even playing you with your lot of your skill level is really good.
So, like I said,
it's things like me coming down with different talents, I really like it because I get to see everyone's skill level, and these are good and they have a lot of potential, but I just feel in the match it might take rounds and then their confidence in the match goes. It's they start just not slapping you, having confidence, it's they're backing off.
I think because you stare a little bit as well,
It might be, but don't show me respect, man. I'm going to be staying there. When we play again, I will give you lot of pointers and stuff like that, man. Don't show me no respect when we're playing. You don't have to show me respect here, no, but in the game, don't show me no respect, because I'm not going to show my opponent any respect.
Yeah.
I was just going to ask a quick question. I was going to say, for guys like this who want to take Tekken to the next level, what would you suggest is a good starting point, and what some maybe small scale tournaments to get them like ease into?
Well,
just some advice on
that. No, that's cool. My channel has got a lot of stuff in terms of like guides and stuff to help people. My stream stuff. And he's a mod in my stream, and he wasn't happy about it. And he said to me afterwards when he donated, he's like, yeah, he's not happy about it. That's the reason why he donated, that he wants to see me go. Because obviously you can see, I've already spoken to him. Same thing I'm saying about putting the UK stamp. He sees that, and that's the reason why he donated that. I already offered, I said to him, look, I'll give that back, you know, like, it's a lot of money, you know what I mean? He's like, no. So I was like, cool.
Is it an entry free?
Huh?
Evo Japan,
yeah, free.
Entry free,
yeah. Free. Entry for Evo Japan is free, but the preparations in terms of like competing and stuff, why the Japanese degrees are up there. So my main thing is just to go there, get as much casual matches as possible, learn some stuff, ask the players how to improve and stuff, and just have fun out of it, you know, and just vlog it and stuff and kind of bring it back to my audience on YouTube and Twitch. And he's a mod in my stream, and he wasn't happy about it. And he said to me afterwards when he donated, he's like, yeah, he's not happy about it. That's the reason why he donated, that he wants to see me go. Because obviously you can see, I've already spoken to him. Same thing I'm saying about putting the UK stamp. He sees that, and that's the reason why he donated that. I already offered, I said to him, look, I'll give that back. You know, like, it's a lot of money, you know what I mean? He's like, no. So I was like, cool. So, yeah.
What's your preparation for this Evo?
Entry for Evo Japan is free, but the preparations in terms of like competing and stuff, why the Japanese degrees are up there. So my main thing is just to go there, get as much casual matches as possible, learn some stuff, ask the players how to improve and stuff, and just have fun out of it, you know, and just vlog it and stuff and kind of bring it back to my audience on YouTube and Twitch.
We in Leeds, cuz.
So this is day two, you know, stayed over at Leeds, loved it, had fun. You know, shout outs to the players that were there in the Eden Esports Bar. Jordan, Jacket, there's a couple other players that I never got their names, but you know, they played really well. And you know, it's all about, the message I have for the UK is that, you know, it's not all about just London, Birmingham, Manchester scene, you know. There's probably other untapped scenes in the UK, like Liverpool, Bristol, that we don't even know. Like Leeds, I didn't even know they had a scene, you know. So obviously myself, District G, I'm down. And yeah, they sabotage the shot.
Just keep rolling. They're going to go back. Carry on.
Excuse me. Hello. You're trying to film something quickly. Filming.
Are you filming?
Yeah. So me, myself, District G, came to support the scene in Leeds, and you know, we look forward to doing many more. So you know, big up to the UKFGC and worldwide. Peace.
King.